can also in here. What are you doing in here?
In the name of the tech.
Walk with honor, Aloy.
Keep it worth fighting that hot. You'll be saving it back out with your team.
Yes, Cook.
Red hair, keen eye, big spear. Those ingredients mean a Nora warrior. Aloy? Twice conqueror of Regala? Right? There's not a rumor in the land that doesn't cross the cookpot. Kitchens chop up the meat and stir in the gossip.
And was what you said to that Tanakh soldier just gossip? About foods that can make her stronger?
You think soldiers are the only ones with skills? Blades aren't just for war. Slice up the right ingredients and you'll be stronger in the field. With the correct preparation.
This meal can make me stronger?
Stronger, healthier, more resistant. There are all sorts of benefits depending on how I prepare it. You vary your diet, you benefit from the different properties of the food. Look at the Oseram. They drink all that beer and come out barrel-shaped. So why is it so hard to believe that food can change you in other ways?
Your friend doesn't seem convinced by your claims.
The people here would stick their heads in the ground and drill out their dinners like grazers if they could. But I'm convinced, if I show Hakata here, if I show any of them the benefits, then the others will come around.
What else are you selling?
Dining delights, tastes of heaven, and meals to make a warrior of you. A better warrior of you.
What ingredients do you need?
Some bird meat and a little mystery ingredient.
If it stays a mystery, I won't be able to get it for you.
Wild bird's eggs. These soldiers won't touch them. They claim warriors only eat meat. But a true warrior takes every advantage.
I'll get you those ingredients.
See, Hakata? True soldiers aren't cowards in the kitchen. You can get the eggs from the island in Desert's Tear, the lake just outside the walls. As for the meat, plenty of birds feed in the grasses around the shores. Bring the ingredients back here, and you'll get that meal for free.
Blade be bright.
Your enemy is mine.
May your blade hold true.
I better go back.
Come one with the blade.
Hey, Sakaro's champion.
Oh.
There should be goose eggs on this island, if I can find the nests. That's one. There must be another nest. I could try my focus, see what it picks up. That's another egg. I can turn this around. Grab me. Wonder if my focus can show me anything. Got one. Focus might find something I missed. Maybe there's a nest on that smaller island. My focus might see something. That's all the eggs. Now I just need the bird meat. I should find birds here. Let's get the meat that cook wanted. Acid ammo could help here.
fired him out of here.
Stuff for the stash. Thank you. I have everything I need for that cook and salt bite. Let's see if her recipe can help me out.
Sword.
Walk with strength.
Walk tall, champion of the cool room.
Walk with strength.
Fakata, be ready. It's time for us to prepare the chef's special.
How did you know I had your ingredients?
Every cook worth their salt can read people as well as they can cuts of meat. Fakata, let us work our magic. May the courage of your stomach bring you victory in battle. We'll be here whenever you desire more delicacies. And your next meal will be on the house. So, Hakata.
All right. If that Nora will risk the chef's special, I will try it. But if that slime sickens me...
It's your whining that turns stomachs around here, Hakata. But this meal will put that right.
The black box signal is coming from inside your way the shop. Cook's right.
excursion panel?
Yeah, yeah.
Alva said one of the diviners here might know where the Leviathan research facility is. Better go to the campfire and let her know I'm here.
Ancestor!
I spotted a tall net southwest of here, lying still as death among the waves. They said glint hawks were stalking its remains, so be wary if you're out that way.
Thanks.
Feeling better?
Tall neck, beach to the southwest. I wonder if it's dead. I should have a look when I get the chance. Hey, Alva? I'm in Landfall. Can you meet me here?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Aloy! I'm here. I had to sneak past a few machines on the way, but I made it.
All right. Ready to talk to that diviner?
Yes. He's right over there.
Diviner Alva! What are you doing back in Landfall? And with the living ancestor.
We're looking for the Atbay Research Center, where Leviathan was developed. The legacy tells us it's somewhere in the city.
Alva mentioned you've been collecting data in the area. Do you know where it is?
Yes, I stumbled across it, but there was no data there, only crumbling ruins.
Tell us anyway. We might be able to find something you missed.
Please, don't trouble yourself. I assure you. Our search was very thorough.
You're hiding something.
What? That is absurd. A diviner must only speak truth, as you're well aware.
Oh, you're worried you found something dangerous? Something compromising on Eileen Sasaki?
Keep your voice down.
Look, I get it, Nirik. You want to make it back to your family, so it's safer to turn a blind eye. But think of Leviathan. How it could help everyone. Isn't that why we're here? Don't let fear deny us that.
Very well. The facility's just south of here, along the shore. But even if you find a way to fix Leviathan, it's sure to be shrouded in that which is forbidden.
Too often the truth is forbidden. Come on. Let's go.
Please, hey, could you spare a moment?
Ancestor, please. It's about my brother. I don't mean to disturb you, but I've run my requests through every channel and I've gotten nowhere.
Just take me through it.
Apologies. My name is Jomar. I'm the weapons officer for this expedition. It's my job to ensure the troops are armed and prepared for what's out there. And I've failed to do so. My younger brother, Oris, his unit was sent to scout the tower on the northern side of the island. They should have returned by now. The Overseer has denied my request for a search party. And defying him would mean dismissal. Or worse.
You think they might be alive?
Oris has been obsessed with San Francisco ever since I can remember. He jumped at the chance to join this expedition. I have to believe that fate isn't cruel enough to make this place his tomb. If you help me, I'll get you access to any weapon in my stock.
If I make my way up north, I'll look for your brother.
Thank you. If it helps, my brother carried an ancestral relic with him. I believe your focus might be able to pick it up.
What kind of relic?
A small metal piece dangling from a chain with a hologram of San Francisco, which is why my brother always had it with him. The diviner speculated it was some kind of beacon, inviting the ancestors to visit the city.
Speculated? So there was data on it they couldn't read?
It was deemed lost knowledge. If my brother truly is gone, could you maybe bring the relic back for me? It meant so much to Oris. I'd like to keep it safe. For him.
Of course.
Thank you.
Not bad with that diviner back there. You've come a long way since we first met.
Yeah, Nerix like I used to be. Terrified of a misstep. And with the Overseers, he has every right to be. But what I've seen and learned since the greenhouse, it's so much more than what we're permitted. Diviners are supposed to seek the truth, and yet so much is kept from us. I'm tired of it. That should be the facility ahead. Oh, we need to find a way in.
Something nearby is sending that signal.
Aloy, why is the ground shaking?
That's not good, whatever it is.
Whoa, that's...
We'll have to take it out if we want to find that data.
Thank you.
it goes.
We should get going.
Whew. Well, I'm gonna have nightmares tonight.
We should be able to look around for that data now.
After you.
Time for a swim.
At least the water's not freezing. Look at this place. I always try to imagine what it must have been like back when the old ones were here.
It was less of a climb, I bet. Come on, let's check the upper floors. Another tall neck. Has to be the one I heard about. You okay?
On every expedition, the soldiers would lay down walkways and barriers first to protect us diviners. But this is actually kind of fun. Not a lot of data.
Now, I'll wait here. Don't think I can manage that.
Should be harder to follow me in here.
I'm going to head back to base for now. Call me when you're back in the area.
Hey, Alva. I'm back in Landfall. Can you meet me here?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Aloy, I'm here. Thanks for waiting for me.
Let's get going.
We still need...